Oh, looking hot.
Yeah, you too. Where you going, church? You ready?
I'm ready.
Hey, where's the lawyer?
Don't you worry about anything. Huh? My speech will fix everything. It's long. 30 minutes. They will laugh, they will cry, but they will listen.
That's great, Zoran, but those judges can't concentrate for that long, so maybe you should cut back to, like, 5 minutes?
Well, maybe you're right. A bloody stupid judge. God, what can I cut? It's all gold.
Hey, look, where's Nadia?
She's stressing over the outfit.
Ma! Come on, let's go!
The only suit I've got.
Nadia, you look like a million Beirut bucks.
At least.
There it is, that's the place.
You're kidding, you sure?
Yep, Terry's dad owns the whole waterfront. And remember, I'm doing business, so you're on your own, right? Crowd.
I hope you're wearing clean underwear.
Hey, what? Great to see ya. Glad you found the place.
Well, it's not easy to miss. Ah, Terry, this is Lian.
Lian? Are you two?
Us? No way. Lian's just a family friend.
Even better then. Shall we?
Come to order, please. I should remind the defendants that unless they have any new evidence, there are no grounds for appeal.
Not now, Zoran. She's right. We'll save the best till last.
That's good strategy.
There is no doubt. Tatiana Baranoff hit Josh Fletcher. However, I'd like to talk about cause and effect. See, when Tatiana lashed out at Josh Fletcher, that was the effect. This was the cause. This is a video recording made at the match in question of the circumstances which provoked Tatiana Baranoff into striking Josh Fletcher. So you see, we have shed some new light on the situation. My client intends to mount a civil case against Josh Fletcher for sexual misconduct. As this video clearly indicates, Josh Fletcher has serious problems. Thank you. Coach Zoran would like to say a few words now.
We will listen to the coach's testimony after the break. Case is adjourned for 20 minutes.
Me and Terry here, we're talking about starting up a little entertainment complex, you know.
Excuse me. Why? Can I introduce you to my father? He's the one who has to allocate the investment.
I'd love to meet him.
Dad, this is Hua. Hua? Arthur.
Nice to meet you, Arthur.
Hua. I've heard all about you and the restaurant. And Terry's been filling me in on your vision, and I really think this is something we can get involved in. As long as you want us getting involved, of course.
Of course. I mean, of course I'd want you to get involved, Arthur.
I don't believe in beating around the bush, you know what I mean, Hua? Is there any reason we couldn't get this thing up and running in the next week or two?
I can't think of any reason. I mean, if there is a reason, I don't know about it. Oh, my God, Lian, you idiot.
I'm sorry.
She just killed
Taxi!
Over.
Sorry, guys, she's on medication.
I'm fine. Does anyone know anything about the Kyoto Protocol?
Huh? Thanks, Terry, Arthur, great party.
See you, Terry.
What a show!
Oh, it was good to be a lawyer again. But I don't think we've gotten very far without that new evidence.
Yeah, from now on, you can be my personal photographer.
Well, I do have a few shots in mind.
Not that personal.
And what about Zoran's speech?
I didn't even do my speech.
Exactly. It was so powerful, you didn't even need to do it. As soon as they saw you were going to speak, they crapped themselves.
No, that's right. That's right, Miki, yes.
Hey, Nadia, that was a thrill to see you strut your stuff. Thanks heaps.
Gotta go. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
muck my socks, baby.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Thanks a lot, Mia. Okay, I was there, we were talking business. We're talking big money, okay? Like within weeks.
I'm sorry, Hua. Look, just being in that big flashy restaurant made me think of Mum at home and her boxes of fish sauce.
I was that close, right?
I just really need to talk to you.
I think the speeches at your engagement party pretty much said it all.
You can't just turn your back on everything.
Why not? You have.
I haven't. I just need to work it out.
You're trying to work it out? By getting engaged to someone you don't want to marry? By hiding behind some peasant concept of family?
Why can't you accept that I come from a different world? I can't just do what I want. People get hurt.
But if I get hurt, doesn't matter.
No, I...
How do you think it feels? To see the woman you love pretending not to notice you and running away and hiding from you. How do you think it feels to find out by accident that the woman you love is getting engaged to be married? It hurts, Layla. It really hurts. And I've had enough. It's over.
Jackie!
You okay, babe? You seem a bit somewhere else.
Oh, it's just been a big day.
Okay, well, it's about to get even bigger.
Let me guess, Scorsese rang and wants me to have his children.
A friend of mine is a festival director in Thessaloniki, and one of his featured artists has just dropped out at the last minute.
What, and there aren't 500,000 performers ready to fill the spot?
Well, I've been sending him your articles, and last night I emailed him a clip of you performing, and guess what? He wants you to play at his festival.
Doing what?
Whatever you want. Anything. It doesn't matter. It's all good.
But I can't afford airfares and stuff.
You don't have to afford anything. I'm here to look after you. Haven't you worked that out yet? After Thessaloniki, there's plenty more festivals. With me by your side,
there's nothing you can't do.
When you say by my side...
As you... Manager, of course. But, after last night and the kiss, I was just...
Well, look, Nico, I've got to put the brakes on.
Oh, of course. Yeah. I wouldn't want you to do anything you don't want to do. But as far as your show goes, okay, that's something completely different. You can trust me, Miki, I've been around. You've got what it takes. You've got what I want.
I've got to think about this.
I understand, right? Sleep on it. When you wake up, remind yourself, this isn't a dream.
I had the money right there. I had them in the palm of my hand.
I had too much to drink.
I've never been so embarrassed, so humiliated.
So drunk.
But I like your friend Terry, and I think he likes me.
Look, Leon, this is my big chance. You got to stay out of it, okay? And let's get real. Terry Abruzzi was just being polite so you wouldn't feel left out, okay? He does not fancy you, right?
You didn't tell me his name was Abruzzi.
Morning, Doc. Nice to see you here on time.
Yeah, I didn't want to stick around at the house. It was like invasion of the real estate agents.
Oh, I'm seeing blood in the porridge. It must have been hell.
Yeah, you know, Jan just wants to get out of here as fast as possible.
Well, you are going to be a big deal city doctor. Why would you stick around in little old Hope Street when inner city glamour beckons?
Yeah, but, you know, what's the rush, eh?
Well, you think you got problems. Nico wants to fly me around the world to a string of arts festivals. He's talking first class five stars all the way.
Oh, right. Well, I can, you know, see how that'd be a problem.
It's going to be hard to take.
So, when would you leave?
The festival starts in 2 weeks.
2 weeks? That's not going to give you time to pack, let alone say goodbye to everyone.
Oh, wouldn't take me long to pack. So, have you taken a job at St. Vincent's yet?
No, not yet. Have you said yes to Nico?
No, not yet.
Family history. Apparently, three of Terry's most recent partners have mysteriously disappeared. Jackie, I can't stand not being able to see you.
Tell your fiancé that you're not getting married, then we can talk.
Before I take off on some overseas trip with a guy I hardly know, I just wanted to know if maybe you feel the same way.
I did.
Did?
Did.